Nowanup.
My name is Eugene Eades, and I'm a Noongar elder nowadays, from Menang and also from Goreng. As we sit here in this location, which is called the Nowanup meeting place, we're in Goreng country. The plantings have taken place over the many, many years around Nowanup, having that interaction with people who nominate and volunteer. Just mingling with them as you go through planting, you know, 20, 30,000 seedlings a day, and just, you know, come back here for a time for sharing and trying to get the most of everything out of it with people sharing from all parts of the world. It's just been so interesting to hear their comments about coming to this place called Nowanup. We must keep planting native vegetation as much as we possibly can right across the land to give hope for the existence of ourselves as human beings and for the endangered species of animals that that are still out there in little numbers, struggling and doing it tough. I think it's an obligation right across the board to every living person to put more vegetation in the land. We can't get in trouble, we can't do anything wrong. The more plants we put into the land, the more carbon dioxide gets taken out of the atmosphere. I think the Gondwana link has been a fantastic dream or ambition to get involved with, and I think it's just been great for the way they've included the Noongar people to come back on country and put something on the land in a way through revegetating the land. Because we've got the same vision, like about healing the land, through that we heal ourselves. So now that we've got this re-veg working over here on this side of the road here, in Nowanup, I'm noticing that the pressure comes off the cooker. You know, the kangaroos are coming across, the goannas are coming across, the snakes are coming across, the tamas are coming across, the mallee fowls are all coming across. So it's taking the pressure off that bush has been overpopulated and by force. It's like a human error that's happened without the right thinking back in the day.